I want to make sure that, you know, young girls and boys can see themselves on TV, can see, you know, me as a champ, something possible for themselves.
You are a champ. Like you say, I'm not like most.
Exactly.
Well, you said that it's all a dream. The last week has been something really, really special. When do you flip that switch and start to say, you know what, now I've got to defend this thing?
Well, you know, it starts now. It definitely starts now. I'm going to defend it. I'm going to defend this as a great champ and something different, not like most.
Well, talk about something different. We've already learned the Riot Squad has made their way to Monday Night Raw. Nia is part of the superstar shakeup. They could be possible challengers. We saw Natalya's here as well. Ronda Rousey, Alexa Bliss, Mickie James, Ember Moon, Bayley, Sasha, a stacked women's division.
And you know what? I welcome all the challenges that have been coming to the
ring.
I cannot wait.
Well, you know it's different now. You're now the hunted.
Mickey. Almost had Ember. Alexa Bliss supposed to be out here on commentary, but we understand she's actually in the locker room area. We're being joined now by Alexa. And Alexa, as we mentioned, you were scheduled to join us on commentary for this match, but you're not out here. Why is that?
Well, because nobody told me that Nia was going to be out there too. I have no interest sitting out there with that bully and opening myself up to God knows what. Nia knows how much it hurt me losing that Raw Women's Championship. And just like all other bullies, I'm sure she would just love to rub it in my face, make me feel worse, and ruin my opportunity for a rematch at Backlash. But you know what? I refuse to give that bully the satisfaction.
Nice reversal by James. Mickey went for a big kick. Ember, boot to the midsection.
Beautiful.
Great suplex and a kip up by Ember Moon. That high speed, high impact style on display here tonight. And the thing about Ember, guys, relentless competitor. As Ember looks to head up to the top rope, Mickey James is in trouble.
The Sheenom could be looking to fly.
There it is! The Eclipse sent Mickie James across the ring. Cover by Ember. Hook of the leg. Ember Moon with the win.
Here's so your winner, Ember Moon.
I love how she doesn't waste time. She stays focused on her opponent. She didn't allow Mickie James any room to get any offense the last minute or two.